Western Australia, we have a huge problem with a condition called peripheral caries, which is basically a horse version of decay. So we started off doing a client survey and we ended up doing 500 horses, and we basically just went into a huge amount of detail. The breed, the age, gender, the diet was looked into with a lot of detail, the hay source, how the hay was fed. So based on the findings of the study, what we would recommend to reduce the risk of the caries, or if your horse has the caries, to hopefully prevent them from deteriorating or even reverse them, would be to basically have a good look at the sugar levels in your diet. So try to reduce your sweet feeds in the diet, and in particular try to cut out oaten hay. Other recommendations would be, if it's possible, to increase the access to pasture for your horse so they're able to graze more, and if it's possible, to swap the water source to bore water or scheme water would be fantastic as well. The exciting thing about the research is that it only affects the part of the tooth that's in the mouth. If we can stop the process by changing the diet and changing the living conditions, we can actually stop the process of decay and actually allow the healthy tooth to erupt, and we can actually get back to a normal mouth. And we've actually seen this condition be reversed in dozens of cases now, which is really exciting. 5 years ago, we would just watch these horses' mouths deteriorate, and we were unable to give any assistance to prevent that from deteriorating. We're very excited to sort of share this research and hopefully get this information out there to help more horses and hopefully prevent more horses from having to go through this condition in the future.